unintended. But yesterday, you heard a great group of doctors who have set the next up and spoke up and spoke it out as to what's going on with the back and the work. But what I'm going to tell you is that after those doctors went up on that stage to speak about this, and after men like Brian Pester took the time out of it to meet with me and explain to me what non-rights and communities were, someone came up on the stage and not only did they do it, they told me our constitution was in the world.